Okay, so I believe we are alive. Hello, everyone. welcome, everyone, and thank you to our friend Soham again for making himself available to help me check and hopefully also look out for any questions that I might miss on the thing on the chat and the Q&A. So yeah, so welcome. To the first of all, can you see the slides? Can everyone see the slides? Good morning, Amir. Good morning, Sajid. Good morning, everyone. Yeah. Okay. Cool. So, thank you. I think we'll just crack on. So, this is the agenda for today. So there will be a bit of a blah 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 in part A, just to, like a brief introduction about the motivation behind this crash course. Those of you who already watched the other previous intro stuff, maybe you can go and make a coffee or something. And then I will just share a bit of the background poll that I recently sent to share some comments with you. And then give some practical tips. And then the actual stuff will be in part B. Well, we'll start with, as I said, very light, not to hit you very hard with the, in the first session, on the first session. So we'll start with topological spaces, by first defining the notion of topology, and then other important notions that I think we need. Such as closed sets, subspace topology, neighborhoods, and most importantly, these guys here, the notion of Hausdorff space. And then I will go through the reference study material just to say this is the study, and then hopefully share the link with you for you to download the book. And then I will do a poll to decide whether you need 1 week or 2 weeks gap in order to observe these concepts that we cover today. So